Temple of Lea. One of the best tourist attractions in Cebu, Philippines. Have a feast for your eyes with the Temple of Lea's intricate carvings and statues while offering breathtaking view of Cebu City. Temple of Lea is a humble Roman-style shrine built by Teodorico Soriano Adarna in honor of his late wife Lea Villa, Albino Adarna. Complete with enthralling Doric columns and arches, it is a sanctuary, symbolizing a husband's undying love for his wife. Temple of Lea is one of the top cultural and historical sites worth adding to your itinerary in Cebu City. Temple of Lea, the Cebu tourist spot, dedicated to Ellen Adarna's grandmother. Located in Busay, Cebu, just 40 minutes away from the city, the Temple of Lea first opened its gates to the public in 2012 and made famous as a large edifice that overlooks the Cebu skyline. The easiest way to get to the Temple of Lea, located on Cebu Transcentral Highway, is to ride a jeepney with route code O4D, O4I or O4H Lahigao Busay from downtown Cebu City, or else ride a taxi. please like and subscribe Wonder Bastie.
Thanks for watching.